Command Pro allows operators to adjust and store three speed settings: set speed 1, set speed 2, and a maximum travel set speed. Set speeds are utilized for quick and easy acceleration, for speeds that the machine will commonly be traveling at for field work or road transport. For instance, you may have one set speed set as your travel speed through the field, and another for turning around in the headlands. We'll show you how to adjust and activate each speed setting. There are a couple different ways to adjust set speeds 1, 2, and the maximum set speed. The first method is to open the transmission settings run page on the command center display. This can be reached by pushing the shortcut key or by choosing the menu button, then select transmission. From here, select either set speed 1, 2, or max set speed and adjust using the plus and minus buttons until you reach your desired speed. Push X to save and exit. Another method to adjust the set speeds is to activate set speeds 1, 2, or max and utilize the scroll wheel to adjust the active speed up or down. This will automatically save the set speed. The last method to adjust set speeds 1 and 2 is to accelerate with the machine to the desired speed and press and hold either set speed buttons 1 or 2 until you hear an audible beep. You have now saved that set speed. To activate or resume a set speed, simply select either set speed 1 or set speed 2 buttons on the Command Pro control, then nudge the control to the right. The set speed activated is viewable as an LED light on the speedometer. The set speeds can also be viewed on the display from the transmission page. To select the other set speed, just press the other set speed button to activate. To engage max speed, push the Command Pro control into the forward detent. You should hear and feel a click. The tractor will speed up to reach your set maximum speed setting. To deactivate any of the set speeds, move the Command Pro control forward or backward, actuate the brakes, or assume control with the accelerator pedal. Active zero speed is a setting in which, when activated, the tractor will coast to 0 miles per hour. To use zero speed, pull the Command Pro lever back into the rear detent. You should hear and feel a click. The tractor will begin to coast to 0 miles per hour. Use the brakes to come to a full stop.